Matteo, how do you see the game tomorrow? You can answer now in English for us. How do you see the game tomorrow after winning 2-1 at home?
Yeah, we have a good result for tomorrow's game, but still it's going to be a very hard game for us. I know the Bosnian, mostly Balkan thing, when they play home, they have, and especially with the support of fans, they are very hard to play against and to beat. So I'm expecting a hard game, but I also expect us to be in our level and show why we are the best team from Romania.
A special feeling playing in your home country?
Yeah, it's always a nice feeling to come back home and play against the teams that you played in, like in my youth, and so I have very nice feeling. I was looking forward to this game, and to my family is coming also for the game, and to see them and see me in action after a while in a live game, like, and it's going to be very special for me.
Did you manage as a group to increase your confidence after the Super Cup?
Yeah, defeats and wins are normal part of football life, so we need to keep our heads up and continue our work. We did, and we played a very good game in Super Cup, so we lost on penalties. It's always lottery, it's 50-50, so you never know. But this, but we played a very good game and we did what we needed to do, just we didn't manage to score the goal. So I hope tomorrow we'll be on the same level and score some goals.
Thank you, Matteo.
A few days after the match with Borac, you played the Super Cup final with Real. So what's the main difference between two teams? Is it intensity or maybe individual quality of the players, or maybe just tactical behaviors that players have?
La câteva zile ați jucat meciul cu Universitatea în Super Cup. Care a fost diferența? Intensitatea jocului sau calitatea jucătorilor?
În primul rând vreau să-i salut, să le zic bună ziua celor prezenți.
First of all, he says hello for everybody.
Referitor la cele două jocuri, e clar că Universitatea Craiova a fost o echipă superioară celor de la Banja Luka.
Referring to the two games, Craiova was a bit superior to the Borac team.
Pentru că Universitatea Craiova este o echipă care se bate la titlu și care investește foarte mult.
Universitatea fights for the title and invests a lot of money.
N-a fost o întâmplare că au câștigat cupa anul trecut.
They won the cup and it was not a coincidence.
Dar trebuie să privim lucrurile pozitive, și anume că contra noastră nu și-au creat absolut nicio ocazie de gol.
We should see the positive things. They did not have any occasion in our match, in the match with us.
După care am ajuns la această loterie care, din păcate, ați văzut și aseară la campionatul european, nu mai ține de partea tehnico-tactică, practic, ține doar de mentalul jucătorilor.
And we got to the penalties, it's a lottery, so yesterday in the final, it's not about technique, it's about luck.
Other questions?
Can I ask one?
Yeah. Are you aware of the atmosphere that's going to wait tomorrow here? Because the 150 fans of Borac came to Cluj, they didn't attend the stadium, but tomorrow they'll be even more aggressive and more willing to be good.
Dacă vă așteptați la o atmosferă incendiară, mai ales că și fani de la Borac au venit la jocul de la Cluj.
Da, eu respect poporul sârb în general, știu ceea ce înseamnă.
He respects the Serbian people, he knows what the Serbian people means.
Am avut în cariera mea de antrenor șansa să lucrez cu jucători sârbi și cu... Chiar l-am avut pe Dejan Meleg, l-am avut la Kayseri.
He had a chance to have Serbian players, Dejan Meleg was one of them at Kayserispor.
Sunt jucători cu potențial, jucători cu școală.
They are players with potential, with school of football.
Au sângele fierbinte așa, la fel ca al românilor.
Their blood is boiling like for us the Romanians.
Sunt multe asemănări între cele două popoare.
There are many similarities between the two people.
Ne așteptăm la o atmosferă incendiară.
We expect a great atmosphere tomorrow.
Dar vom face tot ceea ce ține de noi să ne calificăm.
But we'll do everything that is possible to qualify.
Și plecăm cu un avantaj totuși de două goluri.
We have a two goals advantage.
Sperăm să menținem cel puțin acest avantaj.
We hope to at least maintain this advantage.
Dar cel mai important este la sfârșit când s-a încheiat meciul, echipa noastră să fie calificată și să mergem mai departe, să ne vedem de drum în competițiile europene. Pe mine asta mă interesează, nu neapărat rezultatul mâine să câștig sau ceva. Pe mine mă interesează ca din cele două duble noi să ne calificăm.
But the most important thing is that after the final, the 90 minutes, our team to be qualified, it doesn't matter the score, just to be qualified the next round.